Mount of Beatitudes. On the Mount of Beatitudes, a hill above the Sea of Galilee, Jesus taught the people many wonderful things about the kingdom of heaven. He told the people to love and forgive each other, even their enemies. He also taught them a prayer that we still say today, called the Lord's Prayer. Our Father in heaven, holy is your name.